This past weekend at Chisholm Trail, the Lady Ravens swim and dive teams competed at regionals. The Ravens ended up placing third overall in league, heading into state on May 22nd and May 23rd. Senior Caitlin Plastic missed her state qualification by a heartbreaking time of 0.2 seconds. For the divers, Jesse Payne placed fourth overall and Maddie Fentiman placed eighth. Good luck, ladies, as you compete at state in Topeka. For Game Day Northwest, this has been Kyle Potasnik. Now, back to the desk.